Yeah. 20 years ago. I don't know exactly when. I was kind of raised in church, but I wasn't really raised in church. You know, you went enough to know that you were supposed to go, and you went enough to know there was a God, and you went to Sunday school and all that, but I never really got that deep understanding. And so as, you know, growing up in just a horrible home life, or not a pleasant home life, I'll put it that way, you know, I didn't necessarily have the understanding that I should have, and I didn't live in a way that was at all pleasing to God. And I remember getting in this situation. It was a violent relationship. My kids were in trouble. I just got in this just awful, awful situation. I remember laying on the middle of my living room floor and screaming, God, please just let me die. Please. I knew I couldn't kill myself, right? Because I just said that's just one of those things I knew and I grew up with. But I kept praying, God, please just let me die. And every time I sing this song, God reminds me I have always been there and I have always been faithful. And I heard that cry. And I've always been right there with you. And as soon as you surrendered and cried out to me, my life was changed from that moment. That was a pivotal change for me. I got out of that situation. My life changed from that moment on. I still wasn't serving God the way I should have been, but He was still faithful, and He was right there, and He said, I didn't forget you. I am always faithful. I'm always there no matter what that circumstance is, no matter what situation it is that you're in. And so I encourage you, we're going to sing it again. But just think about that, of all the trials and the places that you've been and all the places that you're going to be and all the trials that you're going to go through, to remember, He's still faithful. He's no less deserving of our praise and adoration and honor and glory. He's no less deserving just because the situation that we find ourselves in is not comfortable or is not one that we would want to be in. He's just as good. And He's just as faithful and just as present in that situation.
I'm gonna see the good days. goodness of God. Yes, I will sing of the goodness.